An extreme challenge. River Ridge Academy's Young Astronauts Club held their fifth annual egg drop. The Bluffton Township Fire District used a ladder to drop the eggs from way up high. The first drop was from 50 feet. The eggs that survived that fall were then dropped from 75. And the final drop was 100 feet up.
I don't even see the yolk, I just see the shell.
The egg drop competition challenges the students' engineering and design skills.
On the inside, the egg is wrapped with bubble wrap and it's surrounded by cotton balls. And then on the bottom, it's a cut up pool noodle that's taped and then it's all taped together.
I have two sponges here that are glued together, it's these two. So that's where the egg is, it's in the middle of this and I have this so I can check it. And then the straws are basically so on impact, when it hits it, it'll kind of spread all the force throughout everything and not just kind of like hit the egg. And then the sponges are because they're soft and they'll make the egg be able to take the hit. And the rubber bands are just there to hold it together.
I did some straws and I tied it with some like string and I put balloons on around it just to extra secure it when it hits the ground, it like bounces off. And we added multiple straws just to make sure it's just extra secure.
The Young Astronauts Club helps students learn hands-on about science, technology, engineering, and math.
The whole purpose of the club has always been to get kids excited about science, for children to understand that it goes so much more beyond the regular classroom and just what they can find in a textbook or on the internet. The entire club is based on hands-on activities, materials that you can use from home, and really just having them getting an understanding of what science is, what they can do, and even what's next for them.
In April, more than 60 members of the Young Astronauts Club will travel to Cape Canaveral to take part in a NASA overnight space program. At River Ridge Academy, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.